Dean from Leisure Travel Vans. We're very excited. We're in Spruce Woods, Manitoba, beautiful provincial campground just west of our factory in Winkler, Manitoba. And today we're going to be having a look at the 2023 Unity RL. Absolutely fantastic. If you're looking for a small motorhome and you need interior space, this is the motorhome. Two, not one, two living areas, front and back. Beautiful dry bathroom. Can stand up in my shower. I can sit down on my toilet. I don't have to shower on the toilet. No wet bath. Dry bathroom. Two separate TVs. Two sound bars. Nice big galley area. Lots of interior and exterior storage. If you need versatility in a small motorhome, this is the one. Four seat belts. When you order the optional air mattress, you can sleep four people. You can entertain seven people sitting in the motorhome. Absolutely unbelievable. I can't wait to show you the motorhome. Come on, let's have a look at this beautiful motorhome. Come on in. Okay, here we are inside the 2023 Unity RL. Now, this is one beautiful floor plan. As you can see, living room area here, living room area back there. And we have three new wood colors. This is white oak, we have rift oak, and we also have mocha. So three new wood colors. And look at this beautiful countertop. We have two different countertop colors. This is concrete. We also have Antarctica white. And look down below, brand new ceramic tile look, linoleum flooring, easy to clean. That looks absolutely fantastic. And look way up here, we have optional upper cabinet upgrade, Phoenix Bianco white, absolutely beautiful. So the absolute great thing about this floor plan is we have two separate living areas, plus I can block off both living room areas with this door. Locks in place. I have a living room here and I have a living room back there. And this back area is multifunctional. I can have it as an office. I can have it as a den. I can have it as an entertainment living room area. Absolutely fantastic. Come on back here and have a look. Hard to believe a 25 foot motorhome, actually 17 foot house size, 25 one with the chassis, bumper to bumper, but a 17 foot house can have two separate living areas. And I mean, this is absolutely fantastic. We have two power ottomans. Absolutely fantastic. Kick back, relax, watch TV, just enjoy the view of this beautiful picture window back here. We have cross ventilation as well because we have another picture window over on this side. We also can take our main living room table and move it back here and make this into an office area. What an absolute great use of space. Our design team did a fabulous job. I love all the natural light. Plus we have awning style windows, so I can open up the awning style windows and get cross ventilation throughout the motorhome. The natural light looks great. I love this solarium window. It looks fantastic. I mean, just a fantastic space inside a small motorhome. Most motorhomes only have one living area. This has two living areas. We also have our multiplexing panel. You can see up there, we have our beautiful LED lighting, ducted air conditioning back here as well. It's just absolutely fantastic use of space. Plus, I've got a beautiful Murphy bed in behind us, or I could use this as a day bed. And with the Murphy bed, you can leave it down when you're traveling and sleep on it. You don't have to put it up and down all the time. It's absolutely fantastic. So for those of us that have to work on the road, look at this. We can make this into an office area. And you're gonna love this adjustable leg table. Up front, it makes into a dining room table. And back here, I like to think of it as a work table. It has the built-in leaves. And look at this, we can do a little bit of work, get some work done. Not a problem. Reply back to a few emails, send some pictures, done. Or you can use the table back here and watch TV. It becomes the ultimate TV dinner table. And over on the driver's side, we have inverted plug as well for a sleep apnea machine. We also have USB charging ports and more storage space here. And right here is where we store our cushion for our front single bed. I mean, this is just a beautiful living room area. As you can see, we have our beautiful TV right there. We also have our sound bar with streaming Bluetooth. And this is a nice little area here for bottles of wine or my dietary snacks right there. Absolutely beautiful. Love the solarium window. Of course, we have our daytime, nighttime shades that come all the way down. And we block off this lower window right here. It just clips in place right here. So at nighttime, when I want to go to sleep, we have a curtain that comes across here and locks in place. And at nighttime, then pull down your privacy blind. Look at this. Locks in place and I have privacy and it's nice and dark. Wow, once again, what a great use of space. I cannot believe how much room I have. This could be a day bed all day long, have a little day nap. I love that. And then let's talk about the ultra leather. Of course, synthetic man-made leather doesn't get hot, doesn't get cold, doesn't mold, doesn't mildew. The ultimate product for an RV. And this is our new sand color. We also have dove and clay, so three ultra leather colors. It's absolutely fantastic. All French stitching, nice and comfortable. Plus, all of our Unity motorhomes are multiplex with the Firefly system, so I can control the motorhome off of my phone, off the app if I want, or I can control it right here by these sub panels. I can turn all the lights off, turn all the lights on, turn certain lights on and off, bedroom lights off, bedroom lights on. Over here, we've got USB charging ports, and we have inverted plugs. If you have a sleep apnea machine, you can plug it in there overnight, turn on your inverter, and you can snooze in comfort. And as I mentioned earlier, you can just use this as a day bed. Look at this, absolutely no problem. And another beautiful feature of this motorhome is look at these beautiful upper cabinets, European hidden hinges, right? So they have soft close built in, look at that. Plus cabinets along the back of the Murphy bed as well. Look at underlight cabinets, LED lights, absolutely beautiful. And look at that, nice big storage areas and soft close latches built right in, locked in place. Hey, just before we make this into a Murphy bed, look at this beautiful ceiling. LED lights throughout the ceiling, ducted air conditioning. Of course, the white oak looks fantastic, but what a beautiful area. Rope lighting inside the cabinets looks fantastic. Now let's make this into a bed. As I mentioned earlier, look at this nice big day bed. So pretty simple. We're just gonna move some of these cushions. There's a little pull handle here. You pull that out, right? And then this comes out, locks it into place, and look at this. Bed goes down, pillows go on. Look at this, a beautiful double size bed. Absolutely fantastic. Look how much room I have. I'm over 6'1", as we all know, and look at this. I have lots of room, super comfortable. Oh, I love this, right? All the natural light. Looks absolutely fantastic. We even have some USB charging ports right here to charge your phone at night. Little place to put your cell phone, iPad, charge it at night. Yes, what a nice huge bed area. Lots of room for two people all day long. And another great feature on the Unity RL is look at this. Somebody's sleeping here, right? Here they're sleeping, right? I'm sleeping back over here. I can slide out of the motorhome without disturbing my partner. Look at this, out I go, right? I wanna go to the bathroom, I wanna get to the fridge, get a drink, get a glass of water, boom, go into the shower, why not? Then look at this, I can go back into the bed area without disturbing the other person. That is so nice, it's like a walk around bed. Okay, it's very easy to take the rear lounge area, Murphy bed area, and make it back into a living area. We can leave our sheets on there. We're gonna bring it back up in place. It's gonna lock in place. And we're gonna bring this down, and then we're gonna put our cushions back on, and I'm back into a beautiful rear lounge area. How great is that? So lots of great storage in the rear lounge, the upper cabinets, and we have a beautiful hanging closet here, and then our pull-out drawers. Look at this, nice deep drawers, full drawer extension, glides come all the way out. Look at that, absolutely fantastic, nice and deep too. Plus they also have soft close, so you never have to worry about closing the doors. You're gonna love the bathroom in the rear lounge. It's a separate two-piece bathroom, dry bath. We have a beautiful curved door. Look how beautiful that door is for the bathroom area. And we have a separate door over here for the shower. Okay, once again, a dry bathroom, not a wet bath where you have to sit on the toilet to shower. I can actually stand up and have a real shower. Beautiful sliding door, squeegee door. All the water comes off. I got a handle for coming in and out of the shower, which is very nice. I have a skylight, so I have the beautiful view outside as I'm showering. We have a shower head here. It's got a little controller here for slowing the water flow down, which is nice when you're dry camping. Place here for your soaps, shampoos, like that. You need a place here to dry your towels. Look at this. Comes across. Have a nice place here for drying towels, bathing suits, things like that. LED light here. Nice big stand-up shower. So not only do we have a stand-up shower, let's have a look at the beautiful dry bathroom. So nice big stand-up bathroom. Once again, not a wet bathroom. You have to sit on the toilet to shower. You don't want to have to do that. Porcelain macerator toilet. A macerator toilet grinds up all the solids and shoots it into the black tank. And lots of storage area inside the bathroom. Look at the size of that cabinet. Absolutely fantastic. Okay, and look at this beautiful vanity. We've even got a sink cover, stainless steel sink there. And a cover goes over top of this. So I've got lots of room for getting ready in the morning. Down below, some more storage. Plus, look at this. Full water filtration on all Unity models. So it's got a charcoal filter that goes in there. And you can see way up there, I got my multiplexing panel system. Look at that, I can turn on that fan and I can cool the bathroom down. Look at that, lots of flow coming out. Absolutely fantastic. And once again, I can turn it off by just simply pressing the multiplex panel. I can turn all the lights on and off in the motorhome, or I can turn individual lights on as well. I can also turn on the water pump all off of the multiplexing panel, or you can use your iPhone or your smartphone as well. I love the beautiful window in the bathroom as well. And if you want some privacy when you're in the bathroom, look at this, we can block off our bathroom window. Very, very smart. Plus we have an accessory channel here for all of your shampoos and soaps and things like that. Toothpaste, absolutely fantastic. Little place here for your towel holder and some storage here on the inside of the bathroom as well. So lots of storage. What a great use of space. It's hard to believe that you have this size of bathroom in such a small motorhome. Fantastic. Plus the door blocks off and I have one big bathroom or changing area. You can see I have a full mirror here for getting dressed in the morning. And make sure you check out our leisure store and our website, and you can get leisure clothing, caps, mugs, things, accessorize the motorhome just the way you want it. Absolutely fantastic, but a great dressing mirror. Hey, let's have a look at the galley on the rear lounge. Nice big galley area, solid Corian countertops. This is concrete. We also have Antarctica white, awning style window, nice picture window here. Can open up, get some air in. Once again, we have daytime shades and nighttime shades. Lots of storage, look above here, nice big storage area. Full size plate fits in there. More storage area underneath here. I love the heat shield here. Two burner spark ignition stove, fires right up. Make sure that those burners are off. You got a splash guard built right in. Look at how much space you have for prep. And if you want a little bit more, look at this, this is fantastic. We have a counter extension built right in. Look how much room now I have when I'm cooking or getting ready for breakfast or supper or lunch. This is fantastic. Nice accessory channel here, paper towel holder, spice rack, deep stainless steel sink. Got a nice cover that goes over top of it here. Chrome faucet, inverted plug, so you can turn on your inverter and you can perk some coffee in the morning without running your generator, which is really cool. Storage area up here. And then of course we have our fantastic fan right there, and that'll pop right open. And look at that fantastic fan goes up and it really moves some serious air. Like look at this, watch how much air this thing moves. Like that is some serious airflow. So if you're cooking, all the fumes can go outside. And if it's hot in the motorhome, turn on your fantastic fans. They run 12 volt. It'll keep you nice and cool inside the motorhome without having to run your generator. And when you're doing dishes, you can take the cover for the sink and you can put it in there. So you got a little place to store the cover for the sink. And let's talk about some storage. Look at this, full drawer extension glides, pot and pan drawer, nice and big. Nice big storage area here as well. And a nice cutlery drawer right here for all of your cutlery, which is very, very nice. And once again, all done full drawer extension glides and all done with soft close. And then over here, look at this. We have a beautiful garbage can holder in here and then easy access to my water pump and my Truma AquaGo Comfort Plus hot water heater. And I really love the accent lighting underneath the counter here and some nice hooks here for dish towels and dish cloths. And behind the galley, we have a beautiful pull-out pantry with my brand new diet that I'm gonna introduce to the world. This will keep you lean and mean. And over on the other side of the galley, we have our convection microwave. So it's a full microwave and it's a convection microwave, which means that you can bake on it. And when you order the optional lithium battery package, we invert the microwave so you can actually run the microwave off the inverter and batteries without having to turn on your generator. So you can actually cook something or warm something up in the morning or late at night without having to turn on your generator. So when you order the optional lithium battery package, inverted microwave. And let's talk about the refrigerator. 6.7 cubic foot refrigerator, Dometic three-way fridge, so it runs 12-volt power. It runs 120-volt power and propane. So three different sources of power to keep the fridge nice and cool when you're RVing. So if you run out of battery power, you can still keep the fridge cold running it on propane. And you're going to like this little feature. Obviously, separate freezer, separate fridge, but it opens both ways, which is absolutely fabulous in the rear lounge model, because if I want to grab a drink, look at this, pretty simple, right? Grab one of my dietary products right there. I can kick back here and relax and eat them while I watch TV. Okay, above the galley, we have our beautiful TV with soundbar. So two TVs in the rear lounge model, one in the back, one in the front, because we have two separate living areas. So if I want to watch TV back here, I can. If I want to watch TV up here, I can. Could also watch Blu-ray movies, as we have a Blu-ray player built in as well. So the soundbar is streaming Bluetooth as well. So my favorite Animal Planet channel. All of our entertainment systems are right over here. So I've got a TV switcher box here, so I can actually watch TV here. I can watch a movie back there. We also have an optional T4 satellite dish, so that you can have a satellite receiver in here. I can watch satellite TV here. I can watch a movie back here. So that's what the switcher box does, which is kind of cool. Here's our Blu-ray player. It's a smart Blu-ray player, so that makes the TV smart. So you can have Netflix or YouTube channel on there and watch Dean on Leisure Travel Vans all day long. We also have some coax cable connections, inverted plugs for your satellite receiver dish or charging anything that you want. And right here we have the WineGuard Connect 2.0. So it's a TV antenna. It's a Wi-Fi booster. You can also have 4G capability on it. You can pay for that service through WineGuard, or you can get a secondary SIM card from your phone supplier and plug it into the Wi-Fi booster up on the roof. So when the green lights are on, you know that it's boosting. Okay, as we move forward, just above the cab area, great storage area in behind here. And look at this, nice storage area above, optional safe right there. We also have our curtain for the front windshield for privacy at night. And this one has the optional air mattress. This is the bag that it comes with. We store that up there when you order that option. Over to this side, we have more storage area. And then over on this side, more storage area, great little storage area here. And I love the small storage areas everywhere inside the motorhome. You have lots of place for all your goodies. And right here, we have the Firefly multiplexing system. So all Unity motorhomes have a multiplexing system. So the multiplexing system basically allows you to control the motorhome. I can start the generator, turn the generator off. I can see where my fresh water tank is, my gray, my black. Tells you the temperature inside the motorhome. So we're almost 30 degrees Celsius here. I can also switch that over to Fahrenheit as well. I can also turn off all the lights in the motorhome, or I can individually turn lights off and on in the motorhome, which is very cool. So I can control the entire motorhome. So when you order the optional propane generator or the diesel generator, we have auto gen start. That's a new feature for 2023. So you can set the generator for certain times. So for example, I can have quiet time. I can set the quiet time. I can start it by voltage. So if the batteries get low, I can have it come on automatically and recharge the batteries. I think the big one is if you happen to have some pets in the motorhome, it's 30 degrees almost in here right now, Celsius. If I had a pet in here, my dog, Rambo, I would then set the auto gen start to come on at the temperature getting over 20 degrees. The generator would come on. It would then turn on the air conditioner and cool the motorhome and keep Rambo nice and cool. So the other great thing with the multiplexing system is if you happen to have a smartphone, you can download the app and you can control the multiplexing system or control the motorhome right off of your phone, which is very cool. This is what's absolutely fantastic about the rear lounge Unity is, I mean, we have two separate living areas. I'm now in the front living area. I can easily watch TV. Look at this little ottoman kickback, watch TV, absolutely fantastic. I have seating for four people for dinner, which I'm gonna show you in a second, right? Very nice. I also have additional friends of three more people, so I can actually have seven people in this motorhome and it does not feel claustrophobic. That is one of the cool things about this motorhome. Plus, this makes into a super single bed, which I'm going to show you, or you can order the optional air mattress and have two more sleeping positions. So seat belt here, seat belt here, seat belt here, seat belt here. So four seat belts, sleeping for four, and entertaining for seven. So we pull our table out of right underneath the seat here on the passenger side. This is an adjustable leg table. So we put our leg in and then look at this, pretty simple. Put in this part and that locks in place. I can lock it in or I can leave it freestyle if I want, which is kind of cool. Table will move in and out, so it's easy to get around the table on either side. If I have to get to the fridge or get something from the galley area, or I can expand it out for dinner. Once again, if we have dinner for four, why not? So can eat from here, 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 or here. So once again, dinner for four. So from a fantastic dining room experience, I can now make this into a single bed. Very simple to do. Okay, to make it into a single bed, we flip over both sides and then we put the main table into this area right here. And now we're gonna make it into a single bed using the cushions. Our filler cushion from the back area goes in here, and look at this. I have a beautiful single bed. Once again, I'm well over 6'1", but look how much room I have. I can't even get close to the rear end of that. Lots of space, lots of room, makes into a great single bed. So you have a great double bed in the back, and you have a beautiful single bed out front. And if you need to sleep in another person, we have our optional air mattress that comes in this bag, fills up with air. There's two air bags, one fills up here, and then the main air mattress fills in here, and it makes into a beautiful double bed. Let me show you. So when you order the optional air mattress, it comes with a 12-volt pump. It fills up the air mattress, as you can see here. Turn your driver passenger seats facing forward. You can see now I've got a nice big double bed. This is super comfortable, you know, or I can slide over and sleep on this side as well. So you've got quite a bit of room here, but yeah, this is great. It's like floating on a waterbed. Okay, plus look how beautiful this new linoleum looks. Looks fantastic, easy to clean. Plus the rear lounge has always had this extension into the cab area, so I don't have to step up or down. It's one flush floor all the way back and forth, all the way back and forth. I don't have to worry about tripping and falling. And then look over here, we've got inverted plug as well for charging your iPads or iPhones. Great little storage place there. And USB charging ports right there. So lots of places to charge all of your electronics. Of course, this is the brand new sand color. Absolutely fantastic. All done with ultra leather, French stitching. Okay, come on, look way up in the ceiling here. Look how beautiful this is. Ducted air conditioning. 15,000 BTU air conditioner with a heat pump, ducted front to back. Also, look at the beautiful LED lights designed into the roof as well. And our opening skylight, look at this. Nice natural air coming in. If you got some bugs, look at that. I can bring the screen across. No bugs getting in, but fresh air. Or if it's a super hot day like today and I just still want some fresh air in the motorhome, look, I can bring this across. Stop the sun from coming in, but still getting some fresh air. You can also go half and half if you want. And then it seals down nice and tight when you're transporting down the road. Is work our way around, nice window here on the passenger side, and we work our way over here, ultra leather here, place here for hanging your jackets when you come in and out of the motorhome. Secondary control panel for your multiplexing. Once again, control the motorhome right here. I can turn all the lights off. I can turn all the lights on. I love this lit handle for getting in and out of the motorhome, all done in ultra leather. We have a battery disconnect switch right here, and we also have a fire extinguisher built in, which is very important to have. You're also gonna love this at nighttime. You have a privacy blind blocking off the entrance door. And then above here is our control panel. Mostly everything is controlled by the multiplexing system, the Firefly system. A few components are not. Optional solar panels, 200 watts or 400 watts. Rigid panels go on the roof. We also have our optional 4-point equalizer leveling system. So it's auto touch. So you're just gonna turn it on, hit auto level. 4 leveling jacks, 2 in the front, 2 in the back, automatically level the motorhome. Simple to do. Don't worry, in the event that you turn on the ignition, you forgot your jacks were down, they will automatically come up. Nice safety feature there. Truma AquaGo Comfort Plus hot water heater control panel here. So a couple settings that are important here. We have Eco. So when you have it on Eco, it does not heat the 1 liter of hot water. When you have it on Comfort, it will keep that 1 liter nice and hot. You have an off switch. You also have a clean switch right here. Over here, we have our 2000 watt pure sine wave inverter, which is standard on all Unity models. You can turn that on when you're dry camping, when you're not plugged into shore power. Turn that on, and now I have my batteries now flipped over to 120 power. And this little switch here is when you order the optional lithium battery package, it will keep the batteries warm. So lithium batteries do not like to go below 34 degrees, giving and taking a charge. So then we would turn that on. We would never turn it on in the hot summer because we don't want the batteries to get too hot. And when you order the lithium battery package, don't forget we always invert the microwave. So very important to know when you order the lithium battery package, if it gets cold outside, to make sure that you turn that switch on. What an incredible floor plan, the Unity Rear Lounge. 2 separate living areas, dry bathroom, great interior storage, 2 TVs, 2 sound bars, big galley area, sleeping for up to 4, passengers up to 4, entertaining for up to 7, absolutely fantastic. And what powers this beautiful floor plan is the Mercedes-Benz 3500 series chassis. I can't wait to tell you about all the great features on this chassis. Woo! This feels good. We're in the cab area of the Sprinter 3500 series chassis, 11,000 pound GVWR, 15,250 pound GCWR. I mean, this is one beautiful chassis. But before we start talking about this chassis, can you guys see this view? This is a panoramic view. V6 turbo diesel engine, 188 horsepower, 325 foot-pounds of torque. It rolls down the highway. Electric assisted steering, which is absolutely fantastic. Look at this, I can turn this thing on a dime, one finger, absolutely incredible. All the controls are built right into the dash. I never have to take my eyes off the control panels. But let's talk about a couple other little things. Little sunglass holder here, nice little, got map lights, we have storage up in here, sun visors, power windows, power locks, we've got power seats, heated as well, one button press. If you happen to have long legs, look at this, the Mercedes-Benz seat pops open for a longer leg. Guys, and speaking of long legs, I have a 34 inch inseam, right? I have the seat not even all the way back and I can't touch the pads. I have to bring the seat all the way forward like this. You have some lumbar support, it's super comfortable. All one level floor on all Unity motorhomes for 2023. We have a 7-speed automatic transmission that powers this baby down the road. I mean, fuel economy is incredible. We got charging ports. We got a wireless charging port right here. We got USB-C charging ports there. Built-in cup holders. We got airbags in the seats, airbags in the chassis, airbags in the steering wheel for safety. Safety is very important. We order all of our chassis with lots of safety features that we get from Mercedes-Benz. Front collision impact assist, lane keeping assist, side wind turbulence assist as well, which is very important. Adaptive cruise control, traffic sign assist. It tells you exactly what the mileage is on all these little side roads and vineyards. Some of these features are subject to change based on availability from Mercedes-Benz. We also have telescopic and tilt steering, so you can be very comfortable when you're driving down the road. The ergonomics of the chassis is incredible. Everything is at my fingertips. You can actually move the transmission up and down by speed, so I can downshift and upshift right here, paddle shifting, just like on a sports car, like on a Corvette or a Porsche. Of course, we have power disc brakes all the way around the motorhome. We have 6 wheels, right? So we have dualies at the back, 2 in the front, so a total of 6 wheels. Nice and stable going down the road. This is like an iPad right here. So everything I have, I can control the entire motorhome right here. I can set different channels. Sirius Radio is available. It's a subscription service, but that comes with the motorhome as well. Hey, Mercedes.
How can I help you?
Voice activated navigation system and help service, absolutely fantastic. I can browse through the different menus. I have Bluetooth. I can actually hook up for Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. All my information on the chassis right here tells me what my fuel consumption is. I can tell what's going on. I can even hit my owner's manuals for information. It tells me where I am for oil changes and DEF refills. So everything is at a touch of my fingers. And we have My LTV. That is one fantastic program. All manuals, product videos. While your motorhome is being built, you can watch all the videos on how everything works in the motorhome. We also have all the interior and exterior dimensions. Plus, you can join different travelers clubs as well. We have travelers clubs that have rallies all over the place. Our photo contest that we do every year, which turns into our yearly calendars. We have some great prizes for that. All My LTV members have live chat access to our service advisors. Courtesy of Leisure Travel Vans, we give 2 years of roadside assistance on every Leisure Travel Van when they're first purchased. You can renew that service later on. It gives you roadside assistance, gives you a lockout service, fuel service, gives you concierge service. So make sure that you use our roadside assistance program. Wow, that is a fun, functional floor plan. And if you love the inside, I can't wait to show you the outside on the 2023 Unity Rear Lounge. Okay, let's have a look at the outside. We're over on the passenger side. A couple little things. We are 7 feet, 11 inches in width. So in case you're in a tight area, you can just move the mirrors in, right? These are power heated mirrors. They move in and out. I like this little feature here. When you open up the door, we have a little courtesy light that comes on. We have our full fiberglass step for getting in and out of the motor. And look at this transition area. Fiberglass, molded fiberglass, ties into the chassis, how the lines all line up. Our wall is curved, so nothing looks like a Unity when it's going down the road. Absolutely beautiful. Everything else looks like a bread truck or a tow truck or an ambulance. No, that is a Unity. Absolutely fantastic. So let's have a look at this beautiful power legless awning. One touch button, boom. Love that. It's gonna come out about 12 feet in length this way and about 7 feet in width this way. absolutely fantastic. Hot day today. This is great. We have built-in LED lights in the awning as well. Oh, this is beautiful. It's close to 100 degrees Fahrenheit, 30 degrees Celsius. It is hot, and this beautiful awning. Once again, 7 feet in width, just over 12 feet in length. I have lots of shaded comfort when I'm out RVing. Plus, we have built-in LED lights, which is absolutely fabulous at night. And look at this, you're gonna love this little feature. We have a wind sensor on there. So if a gust of wind comes up, boom, the awning goes in. If it's a super windy day, never put your awning out. Also, with the multiplexing system, you can turn your awning lights on and off right off your smartphone. As we work our way down the motorhome, look how beautiful this is. Oh, the beautiful curves. And look at this, our beautiful curve compartment door, all done in fiberglass, built-in strut, so it's not gonna hit you on the back of the head. Galvanized sheet metal, super strong, won't rust, won't crack, durable, love that. All lined and carpeted. You're gonna absolutely love this. EPDM rubber hinge seal, so no piano hinges or hinges that could rust and drip rust down your beautiful paint. See how it opens up all the way, right? Just really well done. Locks in place, plus we have our own leisure travel van key. So you can lock the compartment with your leisure travel van key. Look at that, locks in place. Nobody can get into your stuff. Very well done. Hey, another great option you can have is the keyless remote entry. It runs off the main Mercedes-Benz key fob, so you can lock and unlock all your doors right off the key fob. And there we go. Plus you can see our entrance step right here. So I have it on camping mode. I can then turn it off camping mode. When I turn it off camping mode, it automatically retracts. Don't worry if you forget to turn it off of camping mode. When you start the ignition, it will automatically go up. Okay, another great option is the 4-point leveling system, hydraulic leveling system. Just press the button inside the motorhome, automatically levels it. 4 jacks, 2 in the front, 2 in the back. Another great feature is our screen door, so no bugs can get into the motorhome. I also like the braces that come across the door, so if you happen to have pets, they're not gonna come flying through the screen door. That is very, very well done. And underneath here is where we store our batteries. So this motorhome has the optional 200 amp lithium batteries, so 2 100-amp lithium batteries, so it gives you 200 amp hours, and they store inside here. And when you order that option, we also invert the microwave, so with that feature you could start up your microwave early in the morning or late at night and cook something and not have to start your generator. So nice option when you order the lithium batteries, inverted microwave. I also love this feature on the Unity rear lounge, shoe storage, so you can actually put your shoes inside there and they're not in the stepwell, so you're not going to fall and hurt yourself coming in and out of the motorhome. Very smart shoe storage. I also like the lit handle here for getting in and out of the motorhome. Next we have our refrigerator vents for our 3-way fridge, and down below here we have our 2000 watt pure sine wave inverter. That's very important, pure sine wave, because you want to make sure that the inverter power is clean. It's not going to damage your TVs or any of your electronics. And right here we have our 30 amp Shure power connection right here. That's where we store that, so that's when we're camping we can plug into a 30 amp service. And once again, we have our beautiful compartment doors with our leisure travel van lock. Okay, as we work our way down the motorhome, we have our optional Alcoa aluminum rims. So we go with 6 rims because we have dualies at the back. So aluminum rims, 2 on the inside, 2 on the outside. The outside rims are done in Durabrite finish, which makes them look nice and shiny. And you can check your inner and outer tire pressure off these. Underneath here, we spray foam all of our wheel wells. We also spray foam all of our compartments and all of our tanks. So stones and debris aren't gonna damage the motorhome when you're rolling down the road. That's a really important thing that all Unity motorhomes have. Okay, as you've seen, we had lots of interior storage, which is absolutely fantastic, but we have lots of exterior storage as well on the rear lounge model. Look at this, nice big storage area. This has the optional outside table, but you can actually take this right out, and this is all storage. And speaking of our optional outside table, this is absolutely fabulous. This is all done in aluminum. It's all powder coated. It's a great little feature to have if you do a lot of dry camping and you need a table when you're dry camping. I call it the suitcase table, but you can see right here, very simple to put up and down. It has adjustable legs. And when you order that option, we have the built-in anchors in the wall here, and it just locks in place. And look at this, beautiful outside table. dinner, lunch, breakfast, why not? Or you can use it as a cooking table. So if you have an electric cooktop, plug it in there. If you have a propane, we got a barbecue quick connect right here. Runs off the main 15-gallon propane tank. Put your propane barbecue right here or your electric grill and do some cooking outside, baby. Okay, let's talk about the wall, floor, and roof construction. So all of our roof, walls, and floor are vacuum pressed. One piece composite, wall, roof, and floor. Roof is all vacuum bonded, a boxed aluminum frame for super strength, and then a fiberglass flex roof. Our wall construction is welded, boxed aluminum frame, 2-pound density polystyrene, Vetrolite exterior fiberglass skin. Plus, we paint the walls. Each color is painted 3 times. So paint dry, paint dry, paint dry, paint dry, paint dry, paint dry, 3 times. 2 coats of clear. We have 8 different exterior colors. This is Eurosport. We also have silver, graphite, champagne, white suede, glacier, Atlantic blue, and everybody's favorite, shadow. Okay, and let's talk about the floor construction. So welded box steel, 2-pound density polystyrene, 1/2-inch plywood top decking, and then we have Cosmolite underneath that, which is a water-resistant material so that no water can ever penetrate into the floor. So it's a one-piece floor, one-piece wall, and one-piece roof, fully insulated, and the important thing, super strong. Okay, and look at this in the back of the rear lounge area. We have picture windows on both sides, awning style. Of course, they open up, and I always like to call these the sexy frameless glass windows because they look absolutely fantastic. And you can see with the Eurosport color, they just tie so beautifully into the black. It looks absolutely sexy. Okay, as we work our way behind the motorhome, our beautiful molded fiberglass exterior. Absolutely fantastic, fully insulated, 2-piece mask, bumper mask. Somebody hits this, you can just replace the rear bumper area, but absolutely beautiful. Look at the contours, the design, LED marker lights, and there's our backup camera, and that hooks into your 10.25 inch Mercedes-Benz monitor so you can see what's behind you so you don't back into anything and damage the beautiful rear mask. Oh, so nice. I love the red marker lights so that people will not get too close to your motorhome. And look down here, we've got our 5,000 pound receiver hitch. So this particular motorhome has a 15,250 pound GCWR. So that minus your weight of the motorhome, full load, is how much you can tow. So if you were to load the motorhome up to a maximum of 11,030 pound GVWR, that would leave you 4,220 pounds of towing. We also have a 7-pin connector here for your towing a trailer or a boat or a secondary car. So always read the Mercedes owner's manual and our owner's manual for towing capabilities of all leisure motorhomes. Another option that you can get on a Unity motorhome is an optional rear ladder. Even if you don't order that option, we always put backing in their fiberglass mast. You can always add it later if you'd like. Okay, as we walk around, we have our beautiful solarium style windows. Of course, awning style here, but absolutely fantastic. Gives you lots of beautiful views from the inside of the motorhome into Mother Nature, which I absolutely love. And speaking of Mother Nature, let's talk about our service center outside, which is right here. So this is where we're gonna fill the tanks and dump the tanks and all that great stuff that we don't like to talk about. You're gonna love this service center because everything is all in one spot. You don't fill the water over there and dump the tanks over there. Everything is right here. That's very convenient. So let's talk about the optional macerator pump. So this is an option. If you order this option, we still always include the 3-inch dump hose. So in case there was a problem with the macerator pump, you can still dump your tanks and enjoy your RVing experience. So the cool thing about a macerator pump is that it's already connected. I can actually pump uphill if I so desire. Very simply, you would just turn on this macerator switch here. Right, turns on the 12 volt power, and you would then pull the black valve, and that would then dump out your black valve into a service area as well. And then you would pull the gray tank for washing the hose. So that is the nice feature of a macerator pump. It's a 1-inch line, so some people have a discharge service in their driveway at home. They could discharge at home. Macerator pump, kind of nice, is you can pump uphill if you had to. So that just slides right in there. Once again, always dump your black first, then your gray. Here's our propane fill, 15-gallon propane tank. That's done by a propane fill center. This is your black water flush. So if you ever want to clean your black water tank, once again, same thing. You would then put this into a discharge 3-inch dump station, open up the block valve, hook up your garden hose to this, and then that would clean the block tank. So that's how you clean your block tank. People do that once or twice a year, so make sure you're always hooked into a service center for that. Next over here, we have our satellite dish connection. So if you have a portable satellite dish, you can plug into there. Remember, we always option the T4 WineGuard satellite dish that does Dish, Direct, and Bell. So that's a nice option to have if you like to watch TV. But if you have an outside one, you would plug it in there. Here we have our cable connection. So if the campground's got a cable service, you can plug in there. This is your propane switch for turning it off and on. So when you're filling the propane tank, that goes off. When you're going on ferries, that turns off. And certain long tunnels, you have to turn it off as well. This is our outside water pump. So in the event, let's say I wanna have an outside shower, or I wanna give my new puppy Rambo a little bath outside, I would hook up my outside shower. I have hot and cold running water. I would turn on the water pump if I'm dry camping, and I would wash his little paws off like that. So nice little feature there, and this just pops in and out. Here is where we fill up our fresh water tank. So I'd run my fresh water drinking hose into here. I would then either turn this to water fill, or if I'm at a campground and they have a water service, I would then turn it to shore water, and then I would then have full water in my motorhome. Okay, this is a nice little feature that we have on all of our Unity motorhomes. This is a winterizing pickup hose. Okay, so this is, I would put this into RV antifreeze. I would then turn on the water pump and then turn this valve. It would then suck the antifreeze up into the line so that nothing would freeze up, which is mostly done in areas where it's cold in the wintertime. But let's just say you're dry camping and you wanted to put water into your water tank inside the motorhome. I can do the exact same thing. So I get a big pail of water. I can put this in here. I can then hook this up, turn on my water pump, and suck the water into my fresh water tank. So little pickup hose right there, which is kind of a nice little feature to have. And this little tool that we supply is for draining your fresh water tank. So the fresh water tank's underneath here. I would then hook this in, turn it, and I could drain my fresh water tank, which once again is mostly done for winterizing purposes. So there's a quick little walkthrough on our outside service center. Once again, everything is very convenient. It's all in one place, and it's part of RVing, and it's fun to do. Okay, as we keep working around, and once again, we got our optional Alcoa aluminum rims. Once again, we're dually, so we have four tires on the back, right? So it's nice and stable when you're going down the road. You don't want to have two tires in the back. You have no stability. And right here, we have our 30 amp shore power connection. Also, very important feature to have. We have 2000 watt pure sine wave inverter. And don't worry, we also have a surge protector that protects any bad power from going into the motorhome. It stops it, which is important. Here we've got our Truma AquaGo Comfort Plus hot water heater. This is the best hot water heater in the industry, and I can tell you why. It's got this little 1 liter tank right here. When you have it on Comfort Plus, it keeps that 1 liter nice and hot. When you turn on one of your faucets at your kitchen sink or in the bathroom or in the shower, you have instant hot water. As it uses up that 1 liter of hot water, the heat exchangers get hotter and hotter, and you have continuous unlimited hot water. So Truma AquaGo Comfort Plus hot water heater, that's standard on all leisure motorhomes. Next, down below here, we have our 15,000 BTU furnace, gonna keep you nice and warm on cold days. We also have a heat pump built into our air conditioner. So we have a 15,000 BTU air conditioner on the roof with a built-in heat pump. So that runs electrically, and this runs on propane. Okay, and more exterior storage. Absolutely fantastic. I love this built-in strut. Once again, line carpeted, galvanized sheet metal, super strong, spray foam underneath. And even when you order the macerator pump, we always include the 3-inch dump hose just in case. Okay, as we move forward to the front of the motorhome, here is our optional generator. So we have two options. We have the 3.6 kilowatt propane generator, LP generator, or we have a 3.2 diesel generator. So you can go either propane or diesel, but here's the big news for 2023. Either generator now comes with auto gen start. So that's a big feature that we have on all of our 23 Unities, either with the 3600 LP generator or the 3.2 kilowatt diesel generator. As we work our way forward, we have our beautiful curve molded fiberglass ties back into the chassis. I like this little feature here. So when you're filling up your diesel, you would fill it up right here, close the door, and then once you're done, boom, it locks in place. Nobody can tamper with your diesel fuel. Once again, our fiberglass step for getting in and out of the motorhome, and our courtesy light, which is very, very nice. And if you're in a tight space, both the driver and passenger mirrors turn in, so nice and tight, and both mirrors are power, electric, heated. Okay, as we work our way to the front of the motorhome, you can see how beautiful it is, how aerodynamic it is going down the highway, right? You're not like in a Class C where you're driving in a tunnel all the time. Nobody wants that. Look at this beautiful full fiberglass, molded full fiberglass, insulated, and you can see how beautifully curved it is. It ties into the chassis, ties into the entire motorhome. You're like a rocket ship going down the highway, which is absolutely fantastic. And let's talk about what powers this motorhome. We have the 3500 series Mercedes-Benz chassis with a V6 engine, 188 horsepower, 325 foot-pounds of torque, 7-speed automatic transmission. We're on 170-inch wheelbase, and it has a 15,250-pound GCWR and 11,030-pound GVWR. So we order all of our Mercedes-Benz chassis with as many options as we can get. Due to supply chain issues, some options are not always available. We do try to order all of our Mercedes-Benz chassis with LED lights. We order them with fog lights, chrome grills. We order them all with front collision impact assist, lane keeping assist, adaptive cruise control, the 10.25 inch monitors, heated power seats. We also order side wind stabilization, traffic sign assist as well. And we also order electric power steering, which is absolutely fabulous to drive. And my favorite feature, which comes standard on all Mercedes-Benz, is you can clean your windshield. Look at this, nice and easy to do. You can see this triangle up here. That's the smart sensor for all of your safety features. So make sure you keep that window nice and clean when you're rolling down the road. The Unity is one fantastic motorhome built on the Mercedes-Benz chassis. Incredible fuel economy. You're going to absolutely love it. Lots of power, incredible drive. If you haven't driven one, make sure you see your local leisure travel van dealer and take one out for a drive. Hey, we want to thank you very much for watching the 2023 Unity rear lounge video. This is one special motorhome. I mean, it is special, right? You've got two separate living areas. You have a workspace back here if you want, right? If you're on the road working, why not? Make it an office. You can do that, no problem. Second living area up front. I have two TVs. I have two sound bars. I have sleeping for up to four people when you order the optional air mattress. You have seat belts for four. I mean, you have versatility beyond belief. Dry bathroom, absolutely fantastic. Big galley. Once again, we're small, but we're living large, right? We're only 25 feet, 1 inch from that bumper to that bumper. So we got a lot of great features inside the Unity RL rear lounge. It's absolutely fantastic. Great motorhome. And all of these great features on the rear lounge are in a non-slide out motorhome. Quieter, more stealth going down the road. You can park it anywhere in North America. It's absolutely fantastic. Make sure you go and see your local leisure travel van dealer. See one in person. I think you're going to be just blown away by it because it's just fun. Take one out for a test drive because the chassis and the motorhome, combination of Mercedes-Benz and leisure travel vans, it's the perfect motorhome. Hey, make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel, hit that bell, and you can go to our website, go to Build and Price, and you can price one out with the exact options and colors you want. You can get one on order from your local leisure travel van dealer. Hey, want to thank you very much for watching the video. We have more videos to come for 2023. Hey, Dean from Leisure Travel Vans. Catch you next time.